Cause my soul can't change, and I'm tired of being humble, bitch. I feel no way. It's that young nigga shit. I might pull up to your bitch, like, reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, yeah, reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
I buy that shit before I even know the price.
Hey.
This 13K up on my finger, bitch, you right. Them diamonds dancing, yeah, that boy be looking nice.
Hey.
I guess this what you call that motherfucker.
Got a Tatiana, put her in designer. She a Thaliana, she a sorta kinda. She Bjork cute, so she really fine. Just sorta weird, and she got some cake. She give me OPP for my ODB. These ABC, do your ABCs. I'm a young dreadhead with anxiety, and I love it when a bitch nigga trying me.
I don't trust nobody, cause I can't be fake. Frontin' ain't an option, cause my soul can't change. And I'm tired of being humble, bitch, I feel no way.
It's that young nigga shit, I might pull up to your bitch, like,
reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, yeah.
Yo, what's up, everybody? How we doing? All right, here's how this is going to operate tonight. We got a new giveaway going. Let me get this recording quick. It is the 12th of November. We got our five-box break. And this might be a little rapido, but we'll see what we can do. I'm going to try to enjoy every card as we go. We are going to start out with the giveaways, okay? And we have the two red packs to give away, but they're going to be a separate draw. Well, that's not true. Let me go back for a second. The first person on the, there's going to be three winners. Second and third will get the pack. Second and third. All right. First will get their choice between the Blazing pack or the Breaks pack. They're just, I just named them Blazing Breaks, whatever. So one of them's like a pretty solid package. The other one's got some stuff in it, but it's kind of like, you know, what's in the box style. Let's make a deal. I thought it'd be cool to do this. We did it in Halloween where both packages, now both packages will be open. So whatever you pick, we'll open the other one first. That is not your package. No one will get that. It'll be recycled back through. The second package, whatever it is, that'll be the one you pick and that you get. We're going to random that off first. And the reason being is I want to make sure that we have a chance to contact that person so we can do this live, if that makes sense. All right. So let me, I'm going to switch screens here. So again, first place wins the choice. Second gets a red pack, third gets a red pack. We'll crack that all at the end, though. All right. And sorry if I didn't get a chance to say what's up to everyone. Kind of want to make this All right. Mineral 5, as always, so here we go. What do you guys think of that giveaway? Something you're interested in? Well, I guess you'll have to wait to see what's in it. Here we go. Top three win. First gets a choice, second gets a pack, third gets a pack. Final round. Nick Dimitropoulos, Andrew Fritchman, and Michael Fernandez. So let me write the names on this. Oh, I just ripped my sock. All right, so first of all, Andrew Fritchman gets this red pack. And Michael Fernandez gets a red pack. Is Nick Dimitropoulos. Let's see, do I have any admin in here? I don't see him. Let me message him quick so I have the time to get a response. He's got all whacked out. Just 1 second, guys. My phone's being all weird. All right, here we go. Dream Team, are you Nick? Oh, cool. I just messaged you. Do you want the Blazing Pack or the Breaks Pack? All right. Because Andrew got this and Michael Fernandez got this. All right. I'm going to go ahead and start breaking. I just wanted to give you guys a chance. That way we can do it at the end either way. It looks like we'll be good to go. Sometimes people aren't in and I want to message them. So it's the Blazing Pack or the Breaks Pack. I'll set that off to the side. For now, all right, and you just let me know which one. All right, let's get started with some luminance. Y'all ready to do this? Let me know as soon as you decide. Looks like you might be messaging me. All right. Here we go. So, Nick, you just type which one you want, Blazing or Breaks, and you're going to get that package. The other one is going to be the one you don't receive. No one's going to get the one you don't pick. That's awesome, Josh. You know what? I just ordered some gold standard, but it won't. You want the Blazing Dream? All right. We'll do that at the end then. Stay tuned. Le'Veon Bell, Julio Jones, Jamal Adams, Demaryius Thomas. We got a Jameis out of 99. J.J. Watt, Justin Jackson, Nyheim Hines, Derwin James, and... out of 25, 9 out of 25 for the Kansas City Chiefs. Player worn, Len Dawson. Going out to Greg Gosney. Greg Gosney with the Len Dawson. Greg Gosney's always hitting with a... So guys, also another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to post, if you've been in any of our breaks is the only qualification, I'm going to post a score prediction for tonight. Matthew Stafford gold, JT Barrett, Marcel Aitman, Traquan, and out of 75, Bo Scarborough going out to the Dallas Cowboys. That's going to be Brian Sternberger. Bo Scarborough. All right, we got you then. We'll open it up at the end there, Nick. Eric Weddle. Phillip Rivers. Cedric Wilson. Our auto is going to be Kurt Benkert. I believe, I want to say he's for the Falcons. But I'll double check that. So how many, maybe I should do whoever predicts the most Saquon yards tonight, all-purpose yards. What do you think? Should I do that or should I do the score of the game? Dick Butkus, Equinami, St. Brown, Sony Michel, and a Cortland Sutton. This is going to be an on-card, I can tell from the pack. Biscuit, Newton. Khalil Mack and Keenan Allen. Calvin Ridley. Sam Hubbard, Josh Adams, Austin Allen. On card, DJ Moore. Going out to the Carolina Panthers. On card, silver auto going out to the Carolina Panthers. That is Darren. Welcome back, Darren. Uh-oh. He's going with me. I'm going to get my hair cut because I look like I have a freaking afro going on. He's riding with me, but he's upset because he thought we were going before his bath. Let's do a little elite next. I love this stuff. Just ordered some more of this stuff today. You guys want to do a stat line? So, how do you guys think? Oh, I don't know if all you saw my Nick Mullins rookie card. How nice is that one, right? That's a 1/1 by Cooper Boyer. 1/1. All right, Nick, I'll do a stat line. Yeah, I'm interested to see how, now that Nick Mullins is off his, like, you know, adrenaline rush and the nerves, he had time to, like, I don't think he had time to let the nerves kick in, right? Like, the dude got hurt, he went out, he came in, he just played. Now he's been kind of hyped up a little bit. Because I think he is starting this week, right? Like, he's starting tonight. Who said that? Scott says it goes to the Niners. You have the Niners tonight. Well, listen, that's what I think I'm going to do eventually for a giveaway is ask Kelly if Cooper would be interested in selling a few of those personalized so that you could win a spot for, like, a part of the prize. You can get a personalized. Now, he does them. He made a few. I actually have one to send out to Josh Ryan Scott that he made for him. And I know he did one for Zane that has a Bronco on it. It's so cool. A guy said to me today, he goes, I just don't know if I believe in Wentz. He's a little ticked off that his Eagles lost last night. He's like, I just don't know if I believe in Wentz. I said, dude, the Bills will trade you Barkley for him. Like, don't talk to me as a Bills fan about not liking your awesome quarterback. Here we go. Devontae Freeman, Kelvin Benjamin, Hines Ward, on number, Tidal Waves. I feel like that's a gold one, though. I thought they were supposed to be numbered. Oh, it's the color of their uniforms. That's what it is. Landon Collins. J.J. Watt. Aaron Donald. Dude. Dude. This is the second time we've pulled this. This is an on-card. Sam Darnold. Josh Allen. Dual auto. Man, that's nice. We've got the Bills, Kayla, and the New York Jets go to Michael Fernandez.
Boom shakalaka!
We are going to have to random that off at the end. But for now, let me clear my throat. That is an awesome card. Man, I would love that one. All right, congratulations. One of you, Kayla or... you guys like this Elite? I'm getting more of it. I forgot how much I liked it. I only got two cases or three cases of that when it came out. Out of $2.99, we got a Russell Wilson. I'm just going to sleeve as I go. Mahomesies. Von Miller. Baker Mayfield out of 399 to the Browns. Chandler Jones, Joe Mixon. Captain Clutch, Larry Fitzgerald. Russell Wilson. Teddy Bridgewater out of 99, Matt Ryan. That is a 9 out of 11. Larry Fitzgerald. We forgot we could do Pack Wars with this. This stuff is nice for Pack Wars. I don't think we were really doing Pack Wars at 9 out of 11. Larry Fitz for the Cardinals. We got a Kareem Hunt. Elite. What is it called? Elite Deck. Philip Rivers at a 299. Bosa and Akaronkwa. There's a 5 out of 80, Jimmy Graham. Good one. Kenyon Drake. Did we get a second pen pal? Not a pen pal, but for the New Orleans Saints. 28 out of 49 for the New Orleans Saints. That's Nick Shaver getting a Tre'Quan Smith. Feeling good, feeling great. Let's see what. You missed the beginning. Well, yeah, maybe. You have to random this off, Kayla. You and Mike Fernandez are going to have to. She asked if she got any hits yet. Out of 75, purple Blake Bortles field vision. $6.99, Roquan Smith. Hard hats, Jalen Ramsey. Marvin Jones. Marquez Valdez Scantling out of 99. My son was in here just a couple minutes ago, and he was before I was breaking. And he goes, can I try one? I wasn't doing cards. He just knows what I do. And pounding on the table, making sure he was careful putting it in it, cracking him up. He's 3 years old. Devontae Freeman for the Atlanta Falcons. That is going to be going out to Austin Veneta. Congratulations, Austin. Sad to kind of lose him for the season. He's always nice. I know, Kayla. That's I feel ya. That is the worst. Out of 72, Joe Mixon. Alshon and McCarron. Cortland Sutton, rookie elitist. Unnumbered. Out of 299, primary colors, Matt Ryan. The Tyrod Taylor behind that. Marcus Allen out of 699. Beckham and Ben. All right. All right, here we go. Next box up, we're going to do Phoenix next. Let's see what we can get here. So, Stan Lee, man, how about that? So unfortunate. What an end to an era. I hope it doesn't do for Marvel what Steve, you know, the loss of Steve Jobs did for Apple, because Apple hasn't come out with anything innovative since he's passed. A lot of you know I teach, and one time a few years back, we had a school come in from another country. And their administrators, we were giving them a tour. I was on the tour with them. And their administrators, the question they asked is, how do you create a Steve Jobs? And like the answer my principal at the time gave us, he goes, I don't think you do. He's like, I don't think that's created by the schools. And it was an interesting answer to hear that. But he's like, you know, he's just a special, you know, kind of like there. Obviously, there's a lot of people involved in the raising him. But I think that can be said true for a lot of innovative people like him and many others who just like, really set the bar high for anyone in their prospective fields. It's not like it can be learned. They can be modeled after, and they just set this like tone, but every now and then there's these people that come along. But I just, Stan Lee, I think, is one of those, you know, people that was just crazy, man. He changed the face of a lot of stuff with comics. All right, good luck, everybody. You guys ready?
Oh, yeah!
McCoy, Golden Tate, Derek Carr out of 99. Out of 100, Mr. Kyle Luletta. Ito Smith. Out of 149, Devontae Parker for the Dolphins. Rasheem Green out of 149. Barry Sanders out of 199. I'm going to sleeve all these. Baker Mayfield, rookie card. Barry, color rush. Christian Kirk and Roquan Smith, color rush. Lorenzo Carter out of 299. Nothing special, but made it sound like it was. Out of 299, Mr. Kyle. Run from the police, Luletta. Yeah, that could be true for Elon Musk. Oh, speaking of Elon Musk, did you guys hear, and I know he doesn't run Facebook, before you say anything, did you guys see Facebook like shut down for a little bit today? And I quick hopped on Twitter to instantly read the comments of, oh, you're here from Facebook to check out Twitter to see what happened to Facebook. I just lost it, man. I was like, they nailed me. They got me. Out of 99 for the Chicago Bears, Dan Kreiss.
Boom shakalaka!
So anyhow, and then below them making fun of me for coming to Twitter for that, they said, Elon Musk finally did it. Apparently he said he wanted to buy Facebook just to shut it down. Out of 299, Carson Wentz. Out of 199, Todd Gurley. 7 out of 10, Black Tyreek Hill. Again, going out to the Kansas City Chiefs, Mr. Greg Gosney. Greg stays hitting. Drew Brees and Alan Lazard. Clay Matthews. 55 out of 199. Leonard Fournette finally back in action. It was good to see him have a game. And out of 149, Mr. Mark Walton for the Cincinnati Bengals. That is going out to Neil Mira. Congratulations, Neil. Woo! to Reese. Carson Wentz out of 299. Matt Ryan out of 299. And a Fumagalli. All right, there we go. It's that XR time. Good luck. Love this stuff. All right, here we go. Before I do this, I need to get Oh, Kelly, I'm sorry. I know that's not going to be good. I know you're going to have to be involved a lot there. So good luck with your wife. And sorry, I don't know how close you guys were, but that's never anything fun, man. I'm sorry. Well, Kelly, since you popped in and shared stuff about family, I can't help but want to use you and Coop's card. This is Kelly and his son, Coop. His son draws these cards. Kind of a good point, Kelly, but I would probably encourage you not to say that. Golden Tate, Le'Veon Bell. 7 out of 10 for the Seahawks. Going out to Matt, a Russell Wilson gold. And we're getting some low print this break. Jordan Lasley, and at a 199 again for the New Orleans Saints, second of the day, going out to Nick Shaver. This is a Marcus Davenport at a 199. And for the Pittsburgh Steelers, 19 out of 49 going to Tom Edey. Juju. Dude, Juju straight up told what's his name that was like there before him. He's having a good season. And now he's like nowhere to be found. Went to the Raiders. He made him peace out. Top load the Wentzes. Who said that? Neil? Yeah, message me, Neil. I have to actually go back through and sleeve some stuff tonight because I wasn't sleeving everything like normal. So I will absolutely do that for you. No charge, buddy. If you're a big Wentz fan and you do that. Minka Fitzpatrick out of 299. Just message me, Neil, and I will take care of that. I won't read it until I'm ready to do that. So don't forget. Luke Falk. 45 out of 99. David DeCastro, Vanguard. And another one for the Bengals out of 199. Mr. Mark Walton. Two for them. Who got them? Neil, another one for you, bud. Yeah, you guys are right, man. That's what I said, is that live life to the fullest, because, you know, even if you make it that long, it's like, oh, man, what do you do? All right, last box. Let's find some. Dude, we have pulled so much Saquon. Let's find someone else. Not that I don't want a Saquon. I'll take a Saquon any day of the week. But man, we got prison to spread the love, prison. All right, here we go. And we are, oh, so I'll ask you this now. Who is Mike and Kayla? Would you rather me do a random.org or a dice roll? What do you guys want me to do? Random.org or a dice roll? All she does is eat yogurt and watch golf. That sounds awesome. So maybe I do want to make it. Scott, I'll tell you what. I changed my wife. I didn't say that. That was not the subconscious speaking. I'll change my life habits now so that I can live to eat yogurt and watch golf at the age of 96. That actually sounds pretty legit. Those there, you guys can see those in the camera right here. That's gonna be where they're sitting. All right, here we go. Booker, Buchanan, and Dalton. DJ Chart, 31 out of 275, going out to them Jags. I'm sure by now everyone in here knows how valuable even these hypers and stuff can be. Gallup and Ray Ray, I sleeve all rookies as well. Corey Davis, Mark Ingram, Carson, Ronald Jones and Herndon for the rookies, and DeAndre Hopkins, 73 out of 149 red. The retail of this stuff actually looks pretty legit. There's the, like, they're like not the hyper, they're Pulsar or something. I think they're a little bit different. And then they also have the red, white, and blue. Cole Beasley, 198 out of 249. Well, I'm just going to do random.org then, Austin, because I don't do dice unless both people are kind of like Rashad Penny and Ronnie Harrison. Unless both people are like, just roll the dice. So I'd rather do Tom Brady, hype. And a Tyrod Taylor. This is 192 out of 199. We had a Minka and a Baker. I'm not going to waste time there. That's getting top loaded right away. Oh, for the Niners. I was going to say, you said Sherman, Scott, and I know normally you have the Seahawks. I was like, you got a Russell Wilson out of 10. What are you talking about? But you're right. I don't know that we pulled many more Niners than that. I'll keep my eye out. For the Detroit Lions, Mr. Kerryon Johnson going out to Josh DePrimo. Boom. Make sure I didn't miss any rookies. All right, here we go. Let's keep it going. Kiki. Wait, did I miss the rookies there? Yeah, I did. I missed Kiki and Luke Falk. All rookies sleeved up. Marquette King. I think this is our Prism coming up. It's going to be a Harrison Smith for the Prism and our auto for the Tennessee Titans, Deontay Burnett. And And who got the Titans to go to Kelly and the Vikings go to Adam with the Harrison Smith. I'm telling you, even these go for minimum of like $10 for the Prism, even if it's just a defensive bet. Jeff, I certainly don't like when you do that. So let's see if we can get you something. I was looking back at previous breaks, guys, and we used to do much bigger breaks. Obviously, the cost is a little higher. We can go back to doing that. It's just I'm trying to give everyone a chance that maybe is around the holiday time doesn't quite have as much. Von Miller, Bradley Chubb, and Chris Harris Jr. And right behind it for the Buffalo Bills, how about an AJ McCarron, 70 out of 99? This will go in too, because I've seen these go for quite a good bit of money, some of them, depending. This has a rookie on it, so it's a little bit better. And you got to figure, these are like $15 a pack min. Marquez Valdez-Scantling and Riley Ferguson are our rookies. Sterling Shepard, I need him to have a big game so bad tonight. Emmett Smith, Hall of Fame, Prism. And a Terrell Edmonds, 71 out of 149, Red Wave. These cards are sharp. Well, if, look at it this way, Scott. If we don't fill, we can't break. And math will tell us that not everyone can hit every night, right? But eventually they're going to if we keep breaking enough. So we all have to just wait. I know it sucks. Wait our turn, and hopefully we hit big. I know a lot of us go on streaks. Landon Collins, 259 out of 275. Hyper, but I'm not trying to justify it because I know, man, I break too. It's not like I just open cards. So, and guys, feel free to tag me in your Razzes, especially if there's multiple cards. I think a lot of you have noticed I've been trying to hop in some more to win cards for giveaways and stuff. So guys, I am trying to support you on your end too. I couldn't for a while because I wasn't very organized and stuff was just getting put in packages. But now I have a little bit of a system. So I can't promise to get in everyone, guys. I just can't do it. We're going to save the autograph for last. But I will do my best to get in a few every now and then. Or like if I notice I haven't been in one of yours in a while, I'll hop in, you know, grab a spot here and there. Because I want to support you guys as well, man. I really do. Well, that'll play. Instant Impact, Saquon. I can't tell you exactly how much that is worth, but I would say at least $20. Instant Impact, Saquon, and Justin Jackson. This is 32 out of 249. All right, Chuck, I will check it out. Like I said, for me, unless, all right, so if I collect it, like if it's a Bills Raz or an Allen, and oops, sorry guys, and it's one player, you know, I try not to get in it too much because I try to spread it out. What I like is like when there's a lot of guys, like not a lot of guys, but a whole lot, and something I can use to share out. Because if it's just one, you know, it's kind of hard for me to buy multiple spots or... But I still will every now and then. Stephon Diggs out of 75. That is a sharp card. Adam's going to appreciate that one. Antonio Callaway. These will all get sleeved again. Traquan Smith. And out of 99, the blue scope. Jalen Samuels going out to Tom Edey and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Boom, baby. That's a good way to end. Didn't he just score a touchdown this week on Thursday? All right, guys, let me do a recap. I actually have to send a text real quick because I'm super late for my appointment. All right, so let's recap. Here's our color or our short prints. Stephon Diggs, Barkley. That's a decent Barkley. the trifecta for the Broncos, AJ McCarron Blue Scope. Harrison Smith is our one per box prism. Tom Brady hype. We had the 7 out of 10 Russell Wilson. Packers Marquez out of 99. Out of 80. And out of 11, Larry Fitzgerald. I knew there was some other short print. One half the team did. Jalen Samuels, Deontay Burnett, Mark Walton Otto, Juju. Oh, Dusty, I couldn't figure out what you meant. Half the team did the Steelers. The Traquan Smith, DJ Moore on card, Kurt Benkert, Scarborough, Len Dawson out of 25, and we have this to random them off. Are you ready? And then I'm going to open up the packs, so don't go anywhere. So this is going to be the Jets up top and the Bills down low. I'm going to switch you over here. So this is how this works. Darnold, Allen, random, min roll of 5. All right, guys, here's how it works. Min roll of 5. Have to have at least 5. 7 will do it. Good luck, Mike. Good luck, Kayla. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Final round. Top person wins. Bills or Jets? It goes to the Jets and Sam Darnold. Going out to Michael Fernandez. And I'm sorry, Kayla. Kayla, I will hook you up with a runners-up prize. I promise. That is a tough loss. That sucks, man. That would, as a Bills fan, I can absolutely feel your pain. All right, now we got to open the packs. All right, so first is we'll do the red packs. Andrew Fritchman. Oops, let me switch screens. And Yannick Ngakoue. And a Kyle Allen autograph. Panini Fabric, Kyle Allen autograph going out to Andrew Fritchman. Not sure if he's a Panthers fan or not. So that's going to go to Andrew Fritchman. All right, Michael Fernandez, your pack. Jalen Ramsey and Casey Hayward out of 99. That's going to go to Michael Fernandez. And so DePrimo got one this. He picked the Blazing pack, I believe. So we'll open the Breaks pack first. This is the Breaks pack. This is not the pack he gets. There's a Wentz out of 50 from Plates and Patches. A Joe Theismann out of 10. A Barry Sanders collectible pack. A Cortland Sutton Denver Broncos. This is going to be the hit pack, guys. He did not pick the hit pack. He picked the dud. A Dallas Goedert. A red Panini pack. A pack of Phoenix. And a break credit worth $10. Sorry, dude. You picked the wrong pack. We will recycle this stuff, though. It will go back in. So you missed out on a few things here. The Barry Sanders collectible pack, Denver Broncos hit, a Go Dirt, a red, and a Phoenix and break credit. No one gets the other, man. It's pick one or not. Like, that's how it works. So So let's see what you got, man. You got the blazing pack. You still got something. So let's see. You got an Aaron Green auto, a Marcus Golden auto, a Shane McKellen for the Bears auto. You got a Brady Quinn patch. You got four hits, man. You got a pack of score, a Hot Picks collectible cards, and a pack of standard sleeves, man. So you didn't like get a total loss. It's just not the bomber pack that you could have picked. If you guys like that, let me know. Message me, say that was cool. Let's do that again. If not, if you'd like to stick to more of the red or pink, where you know it's not quite as many hits. You know, there's credit in that one. I'm thinking about putting some supplies. I will put redemption stuff in it too, guys. So all right, guys, I got to roll out, but I might be posting something else tonight, so stay tuned, maybe like Divisions or Pack Wars or something, all right? So talk to y'all soon. Thanks for joining. I'll catch you later. Peace.